When Joseph and his wife Mary came to Bethlehem,